Welcome back to ChargerLab. The iPhone 13 series have been released. We also published a compatibility test of iPhone 13 series. You can click the right corner to check it out. And the previously leaked 25 watts or 30 watts fast charger didn't show up. It still comes without a 20 watts charger. But we ordered this charger from Apple. Let's see what's inside. The size is almost the same as 18 watts charger, fixed pins, white shell, and USB-C port. Let's see the specification here. The manufacturer is Cellcom Technology, model is A2244. It supports the wide input voltage of 100 to 240 volts 0.5 amp, and the output is 5 volts 3 amp and 9 volts 2.22 amp. The size of the charger is about 41.4, 42.3 and 27 mm, and the weight is about 58 grams. We can see the serial number via ChargerLab Power ZMF001, same as what's printed on the shell. Connect this charger to MacBook to get the charger serial number. The serial numbers can also be matched. Continue to use ChargerLab Power ZKT002 to test the supporting protocol. Only Samsung 5V 2A DCP and USB PD 2.0 can be supported. And it also has two fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, and 9V, 2.22A. Then let's do the charging compatibility test. Except for the iPhone 13 series and other iPhones, it can also support Android phones and other tablets. Then let's start to tear it down. Check out the module, we found that the elastic plates of the charger can connect to the gold finger of the PCB. The black silicon is used to fix the transformer located in the gap between the input shell and the transformer. We can see many components on the front of the PCB. Remove those two capacitors, we can find a colored ring inductor under the capacitor. The plastic is used to isolate different components, which can be seen in other Apple chargers. Continue to remove the transformer and the plastic. We can see the fuse and master control chip of power integrations. We can see the clear boundaries between the primary and secondary circuit. And the multiple holes on the PCB are used to fix the plastic frame on the front. ChargerLab found this charger adopts switching power supply to output wide range voltage. And then use the protocol chip of secondary circuit to control the output voltage. Then let's start from the input to introduce every single component. This is the input fuse, specification is 1.25 amp, 250 volts. And this is the common mode troch used to filter EMI interference. Here is the high voltage electrolytic capacitor, 400 volts, 15 microfarad. And the other one comes from AiShi, same specification. So there is the plastic frame we mentioned just now. A white capacitor is in here, used for anti-interference of output. This is the master control chip which integrates primary controller, MOSFET and secondary synchronous rectifier controller. It is customized by Apple from Power Integrations. Model is ZN1461C. The cell comp is printed on the transformer. The synchronous rectifier MOSFET comes from DIODES, marked with T89. The solid capacitor for output filtering is wrapped in tape for insulation. Specification is 560 microfarad, 12 volts. The Portugal chip comes from Infineon, model is CYPD2134. It complies with the latest USB PD standard and can support passive cables, active cables, and power accessories. The VBUS switch MOSFET of output comes from ON Semiconductor, with standard voltage is 30 volts. The USB-C port is plastic and protected by metal shell, which is more reliable. We can see that it was made by JAE. Well, that would be all components of this charger. We have to say, the quality of Apple's power adapter is pretty good. It has master controlled chip from power integrations, and its particle chip comes from Infineon. Other fast chargers also adopt the chips from those two companies. So, would you buy this charger additionally after purchasing the brand new iPhone 13 series? You can leave your comments below. If you like this video, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to us. And you can also click the left side to see the charging compatibility test of iPhone 13 Pro Max. See you next time, bye!